Spinal stenosis essentially is a narrowing of the spinal canal. If you look at the spine, it has two very important functions. The first is to hold your body's soft tissues upright. The second is to protect your spinal cord and the spinal nerves. So the way in which it does that is if you look at it from this angle, the spinal cord and the spinal nerves go down the spinal canal. And what spinal stenosis is essentially is a narrowing of the spinal canal. If there is one thing that I could say to try to reassure patients, it's that for every 6 or 7 patients that we see, we operate on one of them. And so spinal stenosis in the vast majority of patients is not a very serious condition. And there are a whole algorithm of treatments that don't involve a scalpel that we can try before surgery. And so the most common of those is physical therapy, is usually where we start. Beyond physical therapy, there are various classes of medications that can help manage the pain. What excites me most about my job is being able to walk into a patient room the day after a tough surgery and to see a smile on their face, to see them walking around the unit and being able to do so without pain in their leg, or to be able to raise their arm without pain.